Thomas in there?
He ain't here.
We got a situation on our hands here. I just came back from the slaughterhouse. That tardy nephew of yours killed a man. Now, I'm gonna have to apprehend him. I thought you might want to accompany me, help finesse the situation, as it were. Anyway, staying around this town, there's no more jobs, no more money, no more food. It's downright suicidal. And I'm the last bit of law enforcement that's left. Hell, I'm moving to Michigan next week. I often ask myself, what makes a man a killer? And I don't mind saying, you raised that retard right. Me and you, we ain't taking this drive right now. You can't have a creature like that around normal folk. That's what I'm saying.
He ain't retarded. He's misunderstood.
Holy shit, there he is. Jesus Christ. You stay put. I'll let you know when I need you.
Put down the weapon, boy. Seen what you did back there, Hewitt. This doesn't have to be difficult. Lesson you make it so. Just put the weapon down. Don't be stupid.
I think we've got a problem, Sheriff. Shit, I just killed the whole fucking sheriff's department.
Damn, I wonder what that felt like.
Think you're something in that outfit, don't you? Here's your pants. Supper's on the table.
Ladies love men in uniform.